Well, hello, it's been a while, but welcome back. I still can't believe my actual speed video, I mean not my video, but the Sidemen video, my reaction video, has gotten over 300 views. Thank you so much to everyone that watched. If you don't, I mean, you could subscribe. I mean, I'm trying to hit 1,000 views, my total views. I just want to hit that, so I'm going to continue. And then we're going to go to the next goal. We're going to go 1,000. Next time, we're going to go 10,000. Next time, we're going to go 100,000. And maybe, just maybe, I don't think so, but maybe we can get 100,000 subscribers. And maybe we can go, I'm going to stop. But all right, so today we have a throwback video. To try not to laugh, we're going to go back to Waterman. Waterman is my favorite character. No. I take that back. Sir Theodore, no. Full Lobby. I had Full Lobby is the best character. Oh no, Full Lobby. Yeah, Full Lobby. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna stop chit-chatting.
Gentlemen, yes, believe it. I am doing something other than a Reddit or a
chat. Woohoo! Okay. So to be fair, I don't remember most of his Try Not to Laughs. I watch it like on the day they drop, but I don't remember like anything. So I'm just gonna. What the heck? What is this? I thought it was trying to... Okay, I'm just gonna watch it. What is this?
Basically, you get to do stand-up.
I'm a horror movie.
And they get to cheer for you, boo you, laugh, etc.
Oh no, that's not gonna end. That's not gonna end well. That's not gonna end well, JJ. Oh no, my screen. No!
My dog can do magic tricks. It's a labracadabra dog.
Keisai, what's up?
What do you call an alligator in a vest? An investigator.
Wow, that's so funny. Oh my god. Oh my god.
No.
This is not a good idea. Oh, nice. Oh, yep, of course. Of course.
Okay, I'm back. Alright. Why are you booing me? I haven't even said the joke. Let me... Look, guys. If I got 50p for every failed maths exam, I'd have £6.30 by now.
What?
Okay. Why don't
that was even funny.
Ever get sick? Because they have little antibodies.
Wait, I'm in the other origin case, right?
This place sucks. I'm leaving.
No, please don't.
I love you.
I know a bunch of good jokes about umbrellas.
Oh no.
They usually go over people's heads.
Oh no, JJ, that sucks, man. That's worse than Vic, bro.
Okay, what do black people and monkeys have in common?
Okay.
Shut the fuck up, you black.
Okay, well, what is the point?
Kill yourself.
What the heck?
Charcoal, bitch.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Wow, that's so funny.
Don't be racist, yeah? Because racism is a crime, and a crime is for black
people. Black people, yeah, great, fantastic.
What happens if an Asian with an erection walks into a wall? He breaks his nose.
Okay,
yep, leave, please. Leave. Brother, have you forgotten about the... Wait, not 20 versus 1. Wait, what? One question goes, fam. Has this just gone over your head, bro? This is like the worst... This is the worst version of one question. Nah,
this... See, this is what happens when I try to do something different.
Yep.
Oh,
here we go.
My God. Wow.
Just go to the try not to laugh, fam. Okay. Oh, that's what I said. The water edition. All right. Brother, what the heck, bro? Brother has a. Damn, that's a lot of water. Guys, drink a lot of water, guys. This is very good for you. hydration. Yep, yep.
Next level,
it's gonna hurt a lot. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna try not to laugh as well. But I'm probably gonna fail because I'm the most giggly person in the entire universe.
Do you feel that? I feel
that. Dead cats, dead cats. Dead cats. Okay, I'm just kidding.
Oh my god!
Oh. Oh. I'm not laughing. JJ, stop, JJ, stop, JJ, stop, JJ. Stop, man. Stop, man. Okay, okay. I'm better at that. Oh. Okay. What is this? Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Oh, okay. Oh, no! No! Oh, damn, nice! Yep. Okay, now what? Oh, shoot,
As soon as I put him in the chokehold,
I'm gonna. Yep.
Bam, I think he'd be ripped. As soon as the dick has been removed, the problem has begun.
That's the first run I'm gonna. Oh no. Oh, yeah. Brother. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, that door sound actually got me. Okay, cool. Oh no, I can see where this is going.
Is everything okay?
Well, your mother just told me she thinks I don't spend enough time with you. So I've come here for
Brother sounds like Kratos.
Okay, so what did you want to do?
Oh no, I see where this is going.
How about we play some games together?
Okay. Oh, games. God of War.
Which games? Have you ever heard of the touching
game? Oh. There we go.
What's that? Well, it was a game with my father.
Brother, what the heck, man?
Sit still, close your eyes, and touch different areas of your
body. Oh my gosh! Brother! Hey, yo, JJ. You can't love that, man. Nah, brother. Okay.
Next.
Okay.
I'm scared. It's gonna be okay, Timmy. Just play dead and don't make any noise.
Everybody get down, Ross. I'm gonna shoot you.
Yo, bro. I think they're already dead.
Yeah, bro. I think you're right. Wait.
Ain't that Timmy right there on the floor?
Oh, it is, bro. He had the thickest ass.
Okay. Yo, your brother's gotta relax. Okay, I see where this is going. Oh my god. Okay, nah. This is nah, fam. I'm not even good. I'm.
Jesus, oh, the Charles are so goddamn.
Oh my god.
The issue is with modern dating. Issue is these bitches just want too much from a nigga.
Exactly.
Why you feel that way?
Oh, yeah.
I feel like that way because they just want too much from a nigga. Like, goddamn, bitch, I can give a bitch $3,000 next week. I know, 2 weeks later, they're going to be like, you might hit the bitch up and be like, hey, what's up? And then she be like, oh, I'm hungry and my phone off.
What?
I just gave you $3,000. What do you mean? Your phone off, you hungry.
What does it not even
so you
mean?
Can give her what's like the world.
How is she able to communicate with her?
What? What is this? What? How?
You can give her what's like the world, but she's still not enough.
Man, I think that's what he's trying to say.
And a whoop whoop and a whoop.
My phone off. And if you don't pay the phone bill, you just ain't.
Oh, phone bill. Okay.
Complain about it to a home girl.
Wait, but how would you message some this guy? Okay, never mind. Okay.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, may I know? I'm trying to get the generator up top there to 3,000.
Oh, top. Which one exactly you're talking
that
about?
One.
Oh, the one on the top shelf. So let me ask you a question. If you can't reach it, or you expect me to reach it?
No, I thought because you were.
When you thought around your blasted idiot, what you try to say? Home Depot hire super people?
No, sir, but because you were.
But for me to reach it! Oh, you expect me to reach it!
Can you get somebody that can help?
Nobody in here can't reach it! None of we can't reach it!
I mean, it's alright.
How am I supposed to get it?
Go buy a ladder! Go buy a ladder!
Buy a ladder, bro.
Go buy a ladder!
I just want to get
goodbye.
Okay.
Hey, possibly I spit every word out the glossary. You're not stopping me. You know I got that cock in me.
Okay, man. Brother. What? Nah. That can't pass. Okay, yep. What is going on?
Hey, got some amigos with me amigos. They turn me into a freak hoe.
Oh my god.
What the fuck is going on?
Cooking with gas.
That's a new recipe.
No, don't even.
Something. Okay, I know.
I know where that's going.
Yep. Oh my god.
Yo, rock and roll Hall of Fame.
There we go. Better just thinking of like what is in your head, man? Oh my gosh. This is a throwback. If you guys don't know, Popular MMOs. It was a popular channel. Back in the day, I used to watch this guy. I don't know, I forgot what, but I remember this intro. So. JJ, man! You can't love that! What is this? Why is that? I'm hoping it changes his face.
You are looking for change, is that correct?
Yes.
Change is never easy.
I can't. Nah. I know. Okay. Oh man. What the heck? Damn. We have to go all in, man. Oh my God. Okay, what did you do wrong? Oh no! 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 That's Nigerian football right there. Brother, how does that even work? Where's the economics? Okay, this game. Oh, alright. What's it called? Pictography, is it? I don't know. Dots. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, wow. Disappointment, shame, me, shame.
Doctor is
Brother, what the hell? Oh, that's over. Yep. Well, I'm gonna speak on JJ right there. Thank you guys for watching. I might do another one. Should I do another one? I should, you know. Do I have time? You know what? I'm gonna do another one. Stay tuned.